For decades, kids have come to West Mifflin to see Santa and his reindeer.
But a growing controversy has forced a change in tradition. Channel 11's Tricia Pittman has the tough decision that brought the owners of a local business to tears.
This is Meter's Christmas display. You can see the sleigh waiting for Santa to greet small children. And over here you can see reindeer, stuffed ones, because the live ones they've had for the past 50 years, they had to get rid of.
After 2 years of constant phone calls, emails, and one protest from animal activist groups, the Meter family decided not to show their reindeer this year. The fallow deer have been kept in an enclosed area as their permanent home for almost 5 decades at the West Mifflin Home and Garden Center. The owners told me that even though the USDA would make surprise inspections 2 to 3 times a year and that they always passed, animal activists said on their Facebook page that they wanted the deer to have sunlight. The Meters say they treated the deer as pets with the late Joe Meter, hoping to have 9 of them one day to complete Santa's team. We received emails from viewers who were very upset that the animals would no longer be on display. After a family meeting, the Meters made a very tough decision.
As you can see, the reindeer are no longer here. They've been moved to a farm where they do get plenty of sunlight, have an outdoor area to roam, and an inside shelter. Now, the owners do want to bring the deer back next year, but only for a short period of time, and then they'll be returned to the farm. Tricia Pittman, Channel 11 News.
And Tricia tells us proceeds from the Santa display benefit St. Jude's Hospital.